Did I get a jump there? I need to start running a little bit further than that on that spark. Because that's the same thing that happened in my PB. What? Are you watching me on a TV, Ivan? .243, by the way. It's easy every time. Thanks, I'm glad you like my 0 second gold. Nice, Baku. I was lurking in his stream earlier, and I saw your name and you had a mod, and I was like, did Baku always have mod? Good. Nice shot cancels. It's like a perfect main deck. Except for one I-beam. You sure like to talk about that. That going up. Bad steam. Oh, good, 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 good. Four. You're right, Ivan. What a rude pirate. Yeah, early. Why are all the pirates on the walls? Or on the wall that I want to be on? Lost frames? Where? It's hard to lose much time in Sector 1 because of steam patterns. Sweet. Yes! This is it! Oh, the door. Yeah. Can't throw a run like this away. Why do you keep saying that, Ivan? No one says it's hard. Dude, this is so ahead. Ivan, that's everything in this game. Just muscle memory. That's all good movement is. Sub-11 elevator in Hondo. That's never gonna happen again. I'm an idiot. Doesn't matter, cause bad pattern. Double bad. It did lose time. Like, I could have killed the Zoro earlier. It didn't lose much time, though. Like, half a second to a second. Enough that I'm not golding this. Dang, that's a time. Don't forget. Yes. Yeah. I'm gonna be muted for a few minutes and a little bit, so just so you know. Long crawl. Alright, I'm gonna mute myself now.
Yeah.
Guess I just won't be muted now. I don't know when someone's going to be coming in. My dad said in a few minutes, so I don't know what that means. I'll probably keep myself muted, like, during the sectors, just in case he comes in while I'm playing. Thank you. This run is even better than last run. Like, significantly better. Now I feel a lot better about losing it.
Thank you.
Well, it's a very good run nonetheless. We'll see where it actually goes. Thank you. Really surviving off of this huge golden speed. Let's see where it goes.
Yeah.
Stupid time loss. It's good, but it certainly could have been better right there. The escape. Red Tower was pretty atrocious. Which is unfortunate, but I'll just have to deal with it for the rest of the run. I think I can live with this time save right now. Bad animals. RIP saving time. Not the best, but good enough to save time. Assuming I get a good enough Yakuza. I think that power bomb only hit one of the blocks. It's not too big of a time loss, but it's still something. Not bad.
Mm-hmm.
That second phase sucked. We are still well in the green. Yeah, this is 103 easily. I wonder what sort of pace I need to be on to get a 102. Oh, Hello, Eagle. Alright, I can be unmuted now. I will no longer be interrupted. Okay. That's a thing. Oh, but I guess I got the same pattern. Oh, this is a weird pattern. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good. That's great. Ha! Nice. Hi again, Eagle. I was really close to not working. Yeah, I mean, it's not even 102, right? I can't live with that miss double. It's just gonna haunt me for the rest of the run. Yeah, that, sure. Nice turnaround. Should've thrown that guy. A little late, but it's fine. Sure. Lame. That's up pixels. Sure. Man, that was a bad room. Okay. Always in a good spot. Always when I'm not playing any percent. That was sketchy. I will bomb it this time. I bombed it. Bombed that too. Still losing time. Nice morph. Bad cleanup. I don't think that's something you hear very often regarding Sector 4 cleanup. Okay. That's fine too. Alright. How can I save time here? Okay, that worked. Good. Good enough. Perfect. How are all of these splits so good? Nice. Warning, no entry without authorization. Warning, no entry without authorization. Warning, no entry without authorization. Okay, that's fine. Hello? Dude, not even 55. Thank you for the good luck, Whale. Jeez, my shot cancels are not the best today. I guess that doesn't always work. Still got good luck. Let's not forget to shoot this missile this time. Meh. Had room still. Zero beams is free? Oh, not that time. Oh, come on. Don't do this. Oh, that was a great bomb. Hello? Jerk? Oh! 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 Hey, thanks. I love that I'm still losing time. Why did you grab that? Slow grab. Thanks. Thank you. Hello? Hello? I had Sector 1 already. Okay, let's not miss this. Thank you. Yeah, I find it very difficult to save time ladder jumping there. And yeah, sparking there is 1,000 times better. Like, you have to ladder jump nearly perfectly. Yeah, well, I saw Eagle doing that, and I told him that he was faster to ladder jump, and he's like, nah, it's... you're not gonna save any time ladder jumping. It's probably like a year ago. Oh yeah, that was a really hard one, Ivan. Play this safe. No reason to go risky here. It was a good shot cancel. Come on. Yeah, it's a stupid, very stupid space boost. I got it last run, though. But I was much less further ahead. I think I was actually behind by now. Always freeze that zombie. Look at this time boss. Okay, don't screw this up. Not the worst way to screw that up. Way to go, Sam. Way to screw up everyone. Good. No landing. Yeah, it was right of you to convince people to stop doing that. It's useful in Fusion. because the bounce is really slow. Let's not screw this up too. Perfect. That made up for the bad red tower I had earlier. Let's also not screw this jump up. Good. Look at that reaction, monkey. Still losing time. Not that much time, but it's... it's not worth going for most of the time. Why are you in my way? I think it's like half a second to a second. Some small amount of time. I said most of the time. That should make it. Yeah. Cool. Not gonna mess this up again for like the third time in a row. Grab the missile. Spark low to the ground where? Yeah. Monkey's right. I used to go for it, but I couldn't make it faster. There you go, monkey. Ivan. I messed you up again. Stop what? Oh, stop messing you up. Yes! Rip. There we go. Second try is fine. What do you mean that hits? I went way far back for that. Okay, that should work. Easy. If you have a good way of doing every space boost in the game, they're not hard. But that's just my opinion on it. But here's a lot of time save! Still not... Still losing time, though. Still losing time to golds, I mean. Obviously not losing time. It's probably not 102, Monkey. I would not bet on that. A low 103, sure. But I don't have that much time to save. For sure. Omega Death. With 20 E-tanks. Yes, Morgan, this will most probably world record. No monkey, no bets. Not even now. Okay, here's a random power bomb. But there's no way I'm gonna try to pogo on this base. You're welcome, Sam. Glad I could help. Did not want to land three times there. There were not many I-beams, Morgan. Maybe like six or seven? Probably more, I don't know. I think I had a two-round Yakuza. Nice. Oh yeah, Ridley did give me a lot. Oh, you have an Old Chicago's there, John? Old Chicago's is pretty good. Oh, in Green Bay. It's a pizza place, Monkey. Yeah, nice ledge grab. It is, Fangs. I really need to stop doing it before I grab items. but it's like I want to turn around as I'm grabbing it. RIP! Oh well, that's not too bad. I can live with that. Yeah. That was a bad room. Hi, Eagle. Yeah? Still got the freeze. You successfully distracted me. Good job. I cannot live with myself after losing that much time. Like, RIP 102, am I right? Oh yeah, 136 would have been really nice to get. But that's not gonna happen. No, it's not gonna be that dead. There's still time save. Like, judging by this, 102 is definitely possible. Can I gold this easily, monkey? ~20 off of this? Jeez. Oh yeah, definitely ZMNE is very beatable. There's like 15-20 seconds to save on that alone. With a good Taurian, at least. I mean, sure, if I hadn't botched my Taurian, I would have had a better game than you, even if you didn't botch your endgame. Aw, man. Whoa, lag. Alright, don't hold your breath on a 102 with this. It may have been possible at some point this run, but not anymore. Why does this always happen? No, I didn't have extra transitions. I just can't escape that wind spark. Eagle, that's the same spot I wind sparked my 44. Me too, Tex. They're pretty bad. Okay, we're good. One hundo. No, my text wasn't bad. My text was actually pretty decent. Dude, it's RNG Manip. You spark into the wall, and you'll never die to Omega. It's a proven strength. I mean, that could still be a 15. Splitting there is super easy. Sam, don't even. Thank you for the GGs, Ivan, Rocky, Nick, Whale, Tex. I'm probably missing someone. Monkey, John, Willie. Get out of here, Eagle. Get out of here, John. Other John. Thank you, Eagle. Thank you, Ryan. Oh, did you say it, Morgan? Oh, you said congrats. I missed it. Thank you. Yeah, definitely world record. Pretty easy record. Why do I only get big PBs? I didn't gold any of these. Oh, I did. Oh yeah, this is going to be very hard to beat. There was good RNG and there was good movement. Like 99% of the time. That's one more down on my category sweep. Now I just need to untie any percent easy and then get 0% and 1%. So those are what's next for me. Those are what are next. Grammar is hard. I'd like a 102, but I don't really see that happening in the near future. 101 is not gonna happen. Do you even want your cartridge? There it is. I mean, technically yes, Tex, but it's on the leaderboard, so I might as well grab it. No, Eagle, you do not get your boat until I'm rich.